We've always had the power. Not anymore.
This fall, from Activision and Infinity Ward Studios, a new kind of Call of Duty visceral gaming experience. A man, his dog, man's best friend, his loving companion, his faithful sidekick attempt to take on the world. But then, something horribly goes wrong. And the dog absolutely goes batshit crazy and kills everybody. Cujo's back.
Bob Arf reminding you, help control the pet population. Have your pets spayed or neutered. Goodbye, everybody.